Right on schedule.
What in blazes? Malfon, I see everything you are. Not possible. Grant me the aspect of Talos.
You are right back there, pal. So the strangest thing happened while you were out.
Calm down.
That's just...
One more time. Ugh, that is cold. Last time I felt a chill like this was on the surface. But who? Well, one way to find out. Then in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I understand, young Zagreus, that you would seek to leave that bitter darkness for this bitter cold. Quite honestly, I fail to see why. But I'll aid your plight, why not? For I can offer plenty of assistance. And you soon shall grow fond of it, I think.
Have the power of the freezing stuff this now. Come on, you. Good, good.
The biting cold surrounding you must mean the Goddess of Seasons decided to take an interest in your struggle, Zagreus. I did not count on Demeter being a part of this. Take heart, though use discretion around her.
Hello, sir.
Hey, Prince.
I don't think she'll be out of...
Thank you, mate.
Ringers.
I see you there.
Then here we go.
All right, break it up.
Gods grant me strength. There we go. Charon's shop. I'll take it.
Charon. I'll keep it to myself for now, then. Thanks.
Can't get rid of me, Meg.
Nice hearing, Zagreus. Maybe I should have thought twice before giving you a thing.
Why? Because the...
They like it when best.
Trespassing through your secret hall and going up. Up we go, then. Made it to Asphodel. Fish. You win this round, fish. She's always singing.
Hi. I'd say make your... Sure thing.
So good.
I'm free to do as I may.
Take care.
Bye, hun.
Trouble.
thunder and lightning. Thanatos?
Blood and darkness. Remember, not a word of this to anyone. All of you. You don't mean me.
Dead.
You're already dead.
I'm searching for my mother.
Mother Nyx was like a mother to you too, and this is how you repay her. You should be ashamed of yourself and learn your place.
Should be useful.
Thank you.
Nice. Won't bother asking how come all my keepsakes are here. Outside world is like.
Athena, warrior goddess, sprang from Zeus's head.
Please do not mind the Lady Demeter's good-natured.
Two blessings are better than one. What is it now?
You shall not goad me into anger with a petty insult such as this.
Show.
can only last so long, Mikey.
Surface.
Your father.
Thanks. Good for the health. Gentlemen.
I have recovered.
So we're locked in an endless.
You take.
Here, demon! Defeat as yet.
Thank you.
you.
Who's champion now?
Good.
Happy to entertain you, Shades. Should I take the trade? Stop. The temple. Here goes. Some of those urns have coin in them, don't they? Here. Got to keep searching. Why not? Sharpen my senses. Yeah. That's the most gigantic vermin I have ever seen. Strength. Powered up. Enough of this place. Tunnel. Made it this far. Should be the place. Olympus, I accept this message. A whole entire sack of something.
Deep within the desecrated lair of the god-defiling satyrs lie the noisome contents of their profane rituals, so foul as to be indescribable.
Cerberus just loves this stuff. Go Cerberus! Could use the rod of fishing there. Blasted little... Always a pleasure, Charon. So serious, Hunker.
Cerberus again accepts the sack.
Thank you, boy. All right, Father. One last bit of business to take care of, then.
The sea, the heavens and the earth, all of this belongs to my brothers. We are their kin by birth, but we are foreigners in their country.
No. No mournful speeches. Now get out of my way.
You impertinent brat. Fine. Impulsiveness runs in the family.
Shut up.
Darkness.
Where'd he go?
Grateful child. I would expect such treatment from my brothers, but from you.
Great.
This.
Father.
Out of my sight.
That I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait, just... If you find her... If you somehow find her... Tell her something for me. Tell her... Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Now answer me one question and I'll give it some thought, how's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Blood and darkness. There is no escape.
Goodbye, Father. Did Malphon shudder? I made it. Beyond the frozen overlook, await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, and onward through the cold. Sure hope this works, Nix.
Surface, windswept, racked by freezing cold, nonetheless instills within the prince a sense of awe and the sublime, for it is unlike anything that he has seen.
It's beautiful. Sun. Is this? It can't.
Who's there?
Hello?
Hello indeed. Might you be wandering all the way out here? You're trespassing on private property, you know. Speak up.
You must be Persephone. My name is Zagreus, and I think I might be your son.
What? How dare! Get out of here! Get out, or I shall make you! Out with you!
No, so then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get some answers. I never even knew you existed. Why did you leave me?
You died. You died. Those burning feet, they sputtered out when you were born. But now you're standing here before me. How?
I died? What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive. Oh, gods. You never even knew I existed either.
Alive. Zagreus, he even kept your name. You live. How can this be? You live. You live. Oh, the cruel fates. My son.
Mother. In short, I beat him, finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end. He said to tell you Cerberus is doing very well.
Ah, he told you that, did he? That's good. That's good. Though, tell me something, Zagreus. How is it that you found me? To have journeyed all this way, I scarce believe it. Zagreus?
Guess I'm just a little tired, that's all. Not accustomed to the weather, as I think you call it.
No. No, that isn't it. It's that... you cannot stay here. You can't stay here.
Really, you're... kicking me out? Why?
The fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place. Same as your father. So they would have us say goodbye. For now. My heart soars knowing you live. But then it breaks that our time together was so brief.
No. I can... come back. I can come back. Now that I found you, he... maybe he'll just let me come back.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he, or for that matter, Nyx, never sent notice that you lived. Olympus is all rife with schemers. But I was so naive to think that they were different.
I'll tell him. I'll tell him.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zagreus. Farewell, my son.
However long it takes. Can't hold on. Mother, I have to get back there.
He's finally returned. You are late, boy. Have you any idea what time it is?
No. Wait, what? I vanquished you in single combat and finally found Mother, and that's all you have to say to me?
Nonsense. Don't you think I would recall such an event?
You can't be serious. You're going to pretend as though it never happened. She wants answers, same as I do. She demands you let me pass. Let me go to her again.
Silence. This discussion is over. I hardly think this is the time or place to indulge your own.
I know where we can continue this discussion, then.